Inside the stern of the Alder II, you can see the original steel, about 80-gallon fuel tank there. And you can see there's none there. Well, the boat is listing to the heavy side, which is where the tank is. So I need to install another tank, get some diesel in it, get the boat level.